Hello everybody and welcome back to Granny's Place. I wanted to come on here and show you. This is how I'm cooking my whole chicken. I'm roasting it in my cooker, pressure cooker. And I put a lot of different seasonings on here. So you can add whatever seasons you want, what your family likes. This is what we like. We like lemon pepper, salt, pepper, garlic powder, chives, parsley, and I think that's all I put on here, some salt and pepper. So I'm going to cook this for about an hour to an hour and a half, and it should be ready. It should be done. That is how I'm cooking my whole chicken for my family today. Then over here in my crock pot, I am cooking four big chicken legs and thighs together. And this is going to be for the dogs. I put lemon pepper on that with some salt and pepper. So this is for the dogs. They're going to have this and rice. And for us, we're going to have a roast chicken with some mashed potatoes gravy and my homemade biscuits. For dessert, we're having chocolate pudding and butterscotch pudding. So that is what Granny's having today for supper at her place. So y'all, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, hit like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to go down below, tap the red bell to let you know when my next video is uploaded. Bye. Have a great weekend, everybody.